here to learn to embroider bread. So all I know about this is that the breads are given as gifts. They're kind of ceremonial. So you might be like, oh, congratulations on your GCSE results. Here's a lovely bread. Driving test, divorce, lost your virginity. I don't know.
Do you give someone a gift for that?
That can be a huge occasion if you're in your 30s.